Hey guys, welcome to a new Let's Play. It's a Tasmanian tiger, and his name is Ty. So we're going to be doing a wonderful little platformer here. This was a requested game, actually. And who requested it? Do I have the name? Yeah, Redlink1 requested it, asking for Ty the Tasmanian Tiger. So I figured I'd do it. It's been a while since I've done a requested game. So there we go, Ty the Tasmanian Tiger. New game. Oh, that's my friend's save file. Crap. Okay, we're gonna go save file 3. Caution, Ty uses an autosave feature, blah blah blah. Okay. That's fine. That was a nice little 3D type effect. Ooh, cliff. Don't want to fall off that. Oh. How can he see? It's so dark. Well, it looks like Ty and a boomerang. Oh, ooh.
Don't be afraid, Ty. I am Nandu Gili, the Bunyip Elder.
G'day, mate.
It's time you knew the truth. Years ago, a great battle was fought over the fate of 5 mystic talismans.
Whoa. Ooh, giant robot.
My dinosaur ancestors were here first, you stinking furry mammal opportunists. Remember the comet!
The comet?
No! You mammals don't deserve to be at the top of the food chain!
Push the red button. You always push the red button. Huh. Boomerangs are awesome. It's a girl! You missed. Or not. Okay.
Give it up, boss case.
Never, never, never!
Push the other button! What? That girl had hairstyle like Cleopatra. Woohoo! Explosion.
Those brave few who challenged Boss Cass were trapped in the Dreaming.
Mom? Dad?
Word grows that Boss Cass is seeking out the talismans again. He must be stopped at all costs. It's up to you to find the talismans before he does.
It's up to me to save my family.
Oi, Ty! Are you okay?
Murray? Oh, am I glad to see you. Oh, you're never gonna believe what just happened. I was playing in the forest when the ground suddenly...
I
And that's when you showed up. Rude!
Sounds like you've got a fair dinkum adventure ahead of you, mate. Not that I'm into that sort of thing. I'd much rather be at home watching the footy. But I tell you what, you do the adventuring and I'll help you out where I can.
Okay. Why was my mouth on the side of my face, though? Like, my mouth should be in front of me, under my nose. Not, you know, all the way over on the side. That was weird.
Welcome to Rainbow Cliffs, mate. By the way, whenever you see one of these signs, I won't be far away. I've heard that if you press the action button, you can talk to me, whatever that means. Okay, now let's get down to brass tacks. If you're gonna be out adventuring, then you'll need another boomerang. And I know just the place to find one. Head down to Bly Bly Station. I'll meet you there.
Bly Bly Station. Alright. That's nice. It shows me where to go. Okay. B. B is throw the boomerang. Okay. A is jump. X is a bite attack. And Y does nothing. R changes the camera angle. Ooh, that was a first-person view. C also changes the camera angle. Oh wait, no, R does nothing. Huh. And the directional pads do nothing, and Z zooms the camera in and out. Okay, let's go this way. Okay, well this is obviously where all those wonderful talismans were. Oh, hello.
You'll need another boomerang, mate. You'll find one.
Oh, fine. Ooh, what is this?
Oh, you little rippertie! You found a fair dinkum rainbow scale! When you find enough, take them to the Bunyip Elder at Rainbow Cliffs.
Okay, cool. That was accidental. Oh, wait. Crap. How do I get out of here? I don't think I can swim. I guess I'm gonna have to go. Ow! Okay, well, there's a thing called fall damage. That's good to know. Okay. Deep water, bad. Shallow water, good. Good to know. No. God, how do I get out of here? Ooh! No. Do I not? I'm not able to double jump, it looks. Okay, jump up here. Let's jump over here. Jump again. Ooh! Barely hung on. Alright. Okay, we're doing good. Nope. I failed. Anything behind it? No? I would have put something here. Okay. Oh, okay. We're on dry land. Hey, another one. Well, hey, me falling down was a good thing, it seems. Well, no, there seems to be one right here. There's one right here. How do I... Can I dive? No, it does not look like I can dive. Okay, I'll have to remember that there's one there. Let's get out of the water. There we go. Alright. What is this thing? Nope. The blob. I'm stuck. There we go. Okay, so there's one in the water here. One of those scale things. Can I not jump onto the leaves? Does not look like it. Okay. We're gonna jump through the water here. Okay, get me over here. There we go. There we go! This isn't a Bunyip Station, is it? Did I already get to the station on accident? That'd be very bad, I think. Alright. No? Can't bite you guys? Alright. Well, not that. Ooh! Hello. Man. I'm just collecting a lot of those. Alright. No! Okay. Okay, so I want to get back to the beginning, that way I can start going in order. Nope. Here we go. Really? There. Okay, Bly Bly Station, that's where I started. I fell down. I feel like there might be something there. That's where I couldn't get to. But if I do this, I'm going to have to go all the way back around. I don't care, I'm doing it. Pfft, ow. I gotta be careful with that. Alright, what is this? I've already taken damage, which is not good. Okay, well, it seems like we're fine here. So let's go over this way. Oop, oop, oop. Well, that's blocked off because of fire. Great. Aha! Kinda figured there'd be one there. Yeah, and so I had climbed up and... Okay, so this was just another way to get here. That's fine. Okay, oop. Well, crap. I don't know, I might be fine here. Yeah, I can get back up this way. Alright. Okay, that is good there. I should check the other side over here before going to Bly Bly. This is fun. I'm liking this. Yeah, we'll drop down and see what's over this way. Whoop. Another one of these. Oh, nice. It's an extra life. Cool. I will take that, especially since I'm already extremely damaged. Awesome. Alright, and I think we've already established that... Oh, jeez. Camera angle, you're inverted. We have not checked this place out, though. There's gotta be something in here. Looks like a laboratory of some sort. Alright, up we go. Aha! There we go. Look at that, we already have 6 of them. Can I not? Nope, cannot jump out of there. Okay, let's go back over this way. Hit. Huh. Not even hanging on anything. Good job, game. Okay, and I cannot jump on top of there, and I can't get onto the roof, although I just did see something in the distance. Yeah, I think there's another one of those way over that way, but I can't get to it, so... Da-da-da-da... Oh, something I never did check. Ow. Oh, maybe I did check this. I think I did check behind the waterfall. That's a shame. I might die before I get to where I'm going. Oh. Here's one. Oh, okay, so there's one above the water and one in the water. That's good to know. Alright, so we will actually go up. Nope, we'll go up, stupid camera. Alright, so... Wait a minute, where does this go? I know this isn't going to Bly Bly, so where's this? Okay, can't do that, because I don't think my boomerang... Well, maybe my boomerang can do it. No, I think I need a fire boomerang for that. Because there are upgrades to, like, your boomerang. They get, like, special elemental things. Like, I'm pretty sure... Now that I think about it, I know that when you have 2, you can fly. I think there's one that allows you to swim. And almost fell. And there's stuff for fire as well. But I don't know much about anything else. Okay. Heading towards Bly Bly Station, but with all these trees, there could be one of those rainbow scale things. Whatever they were called, because I didn't really pay attention to them. Okay, well, nothing here.
G'day, Jules. Oh. Now, if I just reroute these wires to... I said g'day, mate. I is death. Oh, goodness gracious me. Oh, I didn't see you there. I was just making some last-minute adjustments. Well, 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 you must be Ty. G'day.
G'day.
So you old coot. What's this contraption do? This contraption is the key to finding the talismans. Why is this so? It's quite simple, really. It uses an oscillatory microfeeder to scan for trace energy signals that match the unique power matrix of the talismans.
Huh? Science stuff.
Like a big nose that sniffs them out.
Oh.
Ah. Thunder eggs are the key to powering the machine.
Thunder eggs? Oh, they're as rare as hen's teeth, mate.
Couldn't you just use batteries?
If only it was that easy. You see, this machine doesn't just find where the talismans are, it actually teleports them here.
Ooh. Struck me lucky.
And that, my friends, requires a great deal of energy.
So, how is Ty here gonna find all these thunder eggs?
Eh, I was just wondering that myself.
A reasonable question. I've created these portals to lead Ty to areas rich with them. Of course, they won't just be lying all over the place.
Just our luck.
A lot of them will have already been found. The trick will be convincing the locals to part with their prized possessions. But I'm afraid I can't help you with that. If you're as resourceful as they say, Ty, I'm sure you'll think of something.
Oh, of course.
Righto, Ty, there's no point in mucking about. You've got to find a second boomerang. I'll see you in two up.
Two up. Okay. Wherever that is. Probably not through here. Okay. But, oh, it's over there. That's actually going to be it for now. That was, yeah, look at that. We already got six of the thingy-mabobbers. Oh, and I didn't even realize we had a map. Oh, that's good to know. Yes, save game. Yes. Let's see what percentage we're at. Because I'm going to try and 100% this. I'm at 0% still, even though I collected six of those thingies. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys back here for more Ty the Tasmanian Tiger.